Joli.
Как здорово. Hello, everybody. So, round 17 is about to finish. So, four rounds left. So, I will try to follow together with us. So, who is leading? Can somebody explain me? I don't know. I have no idea what has happened. Also, I don't know if anybody wants to hear me today. Majority of people are preparing for New Year Fiesta. It's very natural. My congratulations. So nobody listened to me at some moment. I am waiting for spectators. And it looks like I will start from round 80. Hello, so there is first spectators and there is game of Carlsen. Who is leading? Do you know? So G4, it's very popular. Levon is leading. Ah, okay. Castle, rook C8. But Levon lost against Bashir in last round, right? So he still didn't. F3, bishop c5. Okay. A4. Okay. So black lost very easy and quickly. Now G4 at the moment is very popular line. Only what I don't know, it's what is the difference between G4 immediately G4. This is difference because if to play bishop e3, black can play knight f6 with idea bishop g4. Bishop b4. If g4, bishop b4, bishop g2, d5. There is idea. For example, this. Bishop b4, bishop g2, d5. Happy New Year. What is this? This is maybe drawish. Queen takes d1 is important because if b takes c6 immediately, I can take on d8, castle, and take on e4 with advantage. So g4 he played. Доброго дня, я не знаю, чому я не граю, так чесно кажучи. Самі для себе не знаю. Так же вийшло. I'm explaining that I don't know why I'm not playing here. F6. Looks like normal position for black, but they lost very quickly. Knight g6. Probably knight c6 was better. At least looks more logical. And then if queen e3, knight e5. Totally playable position. Okay, knight g6, a4. Knight f4 was possible. He played bishop c6. Elegant finish. So I will choose something else. Round 18. Round 18. In 10 minutes. So okay. We have 10 minutes. I can, if you have any question, I can try to respond. If somebody has any questions for me. Of Magnus losing streak. Okay, I didn't see games of Magnus from Blitz, so okay. I have no opinion because I just didn't see the games. What do you think about Aronian change? Okay, it's his personal choice, what can I say? Very likely financial conditions in USA, it's much better than in Armenia now. Okay, probably it were some different reasons, I don't know. Do you think, yes, of course he has good chances in candidates. Comments. Karjakin of the difference in I didn't see this I didn't see comments of Karjakin, so I have no opinion. So Aronian will play against Martirosyan. Carlsen will play against Alexeyenko, and Dubov played with Duda. Dubov Duda. I think it will be very interesting game, so I will choose this game for demonstrate. So it's blitz, so I will not use one extra board, so just during the play I will try to tell my opinion. So my choice is Duda Dubo. Хто з українців найкраще грає? Я не слідкував за результатами. If I'm still playing professionally, okay, I would like to come back. Brinkman attack. Brinkman attack, but what is the Brinkman attack? Frankly speaking, I don't No, what is the Brinkman attack? Can somebody explain me what is the... D4 and Dc3, it's Brinkman attack? Okay, Okay, as I know, this is Scotch Gambit. Okay, please explain me what is Brinkmann attack. Aha, Grünfeld. Ah, Grünfeld. Aha, is it Bishop f4, Bishop g7, e3 is Brinkmann attack? Okay, I didn't know this. Okay, it's possible, but not today. Today I came to follow the finish of Blitz Championship and to see who will win, and probably attract your attention to interesting moment. About position, okay, I wrote in chat of tournament what is the best opportunities after queen a5. So I played myself quite many games with both colors. Yes, да, можливо, так не сьогодні, але так, в принципі, можливо. І на цю тему, і на інші теми дебютні, які людей цікавлять. Дуда дубу. Коли буде наступний стрім? Не знаю, що поки що. От. У мене є таке правило нічого не планувати на наступний рік. Що я сьогодні ще пострімлю, потім завтра повний відпочинок. Для того, щоб зустріти новий рік в доброму настрої. А далі вже буду планувати, що робити далі і для чого. Next year, okay, we'll try. Everton read? No, I didn't read Everton. No, who is Everton? Okay, but who is Everton? I have no idea. Okay, why? Okay, I had this, or I read this question so many times during my Twitch, so I have just no answer, okay, but I'm just not playing. Probably it was my mistake, didn't go to Warsaw. But I afraid some complications with tests, with quarantine, with other things which has no any relation to the chess. In 3 minutes, by the way. Okay, we'll see. So, Duda has white and Duda usually playing e4. Come to Bursa. Чок та шекюрлер. No, I'm just spectator, so I just want to see interesting game. By chance I choose Duda Dubu. Both are young. Yes. I was thinking about position, that's true. Because in that time I played game. And my attention was focused on this game. Position was really interesting. By the way, they still not started. It's not yet. Okay, we are waiting. I will be spectator as well. Okay, I am not hurry. Гиря не помнишь, she also can be interesting game, in my opinion. I don't know when I will play. Have no idea. Hello. E4. Knight or bishop b5. No, c3. Quiet line. And after knight f6, bishop d3. Yes. It's theoretical line. Bishop g7, castle, castle, h3, knight c6, d4, takes, takes, e5. e5 immediately. What is this very strange choice? Why hurry with e5? Now white can push d4 without h3. It looks good. Good position. For Duda, because he played theoretical position without h3, but now he cannot play bishop e3 because knight g4 is coming, so probably knight db5. It's interesting. Looks like. Knight db5 I like. No. Okay, other moves is possible, of course. But bishop f4, knight takes d4 and knight h5 and queen takes d6, knight f4. White. Black has excellent compensation for the... for the pawn. Knight b5, yes, I guess correctly. Okay, it's the most active move because white immediately attacking d6. Bishop g4 and now f3 I like for white. And if bishop e6, if bishop e3, d5 is possible. So if queen takes d6, a6. Serious compensation. Also there is idea f3, bishop, queen d2. Very original. But black still has compensation after a6, knight takes d6, queen e7, in my opinion.
If, for example, f4 rook a8, okay, e5, also if knight e8, knight d5 is possible. Yes. No, no, I don't think that this is theory. At least this position is totally new for me. But if f4, black wants probably rook ad8, and after e5, knight takes e5. F takes e5, queen takes e5, and knight c4 he played. Okay. Rook ad8. Black has very good compensation for the pawn, because white piece is situated a little bit strange, but okay, still knight d4, bishop b1 probably, knight e3. Okay. Even knight f3 is possible to consider. G takes f3, bishop takes f3 with idea queen e6, queen h3. If bishop d1, rook takes d1, and then queen e6. So knight f3, it's really interesting, especially for blitz. G takes f3, bishop takes f3. Alekhine style. No, b5. More solid. Okay, so now it's not so easy for black to develop initiative, because white has no real weakness. So knight f3, I'm really curious, was it correct or not in move 16? Bishop f3 instead of knight f3. Bishop f3. Bishop f3. Really? But if bishop f3, knight d2 is possible. Knight on e3. Here bishop f3. Okay, maybe bishop f3 is also an interesting idea. But okay, but I don't see a refutation of knight f3, because it's in first queue I was considered, I would like to consider knight f3, because after, okay, bishop f3, it's like positional move, very interesting, of course, but after knight f3, okay, knight f3. So Dubov won already. How it was happen? Bishop e2, bishop a4. Good. So does Dubov has chances to win this championship or not? I see. What is doing Aronian? He's better. Now even rook c7 is possible.
maybe rook c2. Black cannot activate queen because rook c8 is permanent threat. But now black has g6 square. King f8. I suppose that he will go to g6. Queen e2. Okay, not so clear. If I know Kravtsion, okay, of course, I know him. I am living in the same city, and also I played him. But not classical, just blitz. Knight h4, where knight h4? Okay. This position, very unclear. Because all three results is possible. Okay, now black is playing for the win. But white has good chances for draw to build some kind of fortress. No time problems. But where knight h4? This looks like draw. Queen h4, okay. So in blitz there are some chances. When black king was on e7, king was on e7, sorry, king was on e, which move? Here, knight h4, knight takes d4, and rook d1, you mean? Okay, but it's complicated for blitz. Knight c6, knight takes d5, king f8. Okay, so this may be possible, but it's quite complicated for blitz. Knight h4 and rook d1. Okay, interesting. Okay, what is... Martin Rossian won? How? Queen takes one. Okay, so Aronian lost second game in a row. So who will lead now? Still he or somebody else? Гири не помнишь, what is going on. Draw. Каталон. This line. Queen c3. Дубл. Extra pawn. Mm,
Yes, typical compensation for modern chess. And surely it was long preparation. Queen c3, it was preparation. Whom I'm rooting? Okay, I don't know what is tournament situation at the moment. So Dubov is leading, and who else can win? Who else has chances? Who else in leading group? Martirosyan probably, or who? Can somebody describe the situation? Sochko, okay, interesting. Dubov, Aronian, MVL. Okay, if I if my desire from this true, I would choose Maxim. Maxim won against Eric Garcia. Okay, so probably Maxim will win. Oh, knight a4, so nice. Again, knight a4. Two times knight a4. Fantastic. Rook a2. Good. Ah, lower the voice. Okay, I will try. So probably this is. It will be low. Yes. Okay. Now. Oh, thank you for recommendation. I did it. So. He lost, so I'm rooting for Maxim now. Gelfand won, okay, so in Sicilian. Also nice positional game. He's winning. It's still load. Okay. Okay, just a moment. Okay, so now it's almost nothing. So blank right now. Aha. Dubov first, Aronian, Maxim, Martirosyan, Artemyev. Excellent. So click on your name on Lichess. Okay. In my nickname, you mean? Think you are changing Windows sound. You yes, and sound here. Aha. Okay, now it's okay. So now it's
It's okay. Yes, surely he allowed, because match is finished, so probably before the finishing the match, it would be some agreement, but after finishing the match, I think he is allowed to play everything. Type of sound, okay. Piano, okay, piano. Okay, piano. Okay. So it will be piano. Now it's okay, I hope. Piano or flute, something like this. Okay, so we are waiting. Okay. Round 19, right? Will in 10 minutes. Okay, so I'm not playing. Okay, so maybe they made some sort of deal that can play. No, against him. Okay, against him. Okay, I don't think that they have such agreement, but okay, it's their personal deal. So. I have no information about this. Why double helping Magnus? Okay, many positive things. It's reply to difficult to say which I prefer it. Probably 3+2. For blitz, it's more dynamic than 5+3. 5+3, it's already close to rapid chess. But in drafts, 100 board, they are playing 5+3. But there are many pieces. So in 8 minutes, who is the most instructive player for dynamic chess? Difficult to say. Nakamura, probably. Jeffrey Schonk is quite interesting player. He's interesting dynamic style. So, 2 rounds left, right? 3 rounds, so, okay. So, we can see many different things. Champions League? I don't know what is this. What is this Champions League? I'm not following very much here and here, but just I hope join this game. Okay, it's quite interesting to see. Gracias. Chess results, okay, but only on chess results. Okay, whom will play Vashier? About London system, Okay, with black I like to play d4, knight f6, bishop f4, d6. Football, not so much. Okay, only Real Madrid sometimes I'm following. MVL against Dubo. Oh, I will choose this game. And Dubo with white, right? Okay, I don't think that he will win. А, Дубо Блек. Ага. За кого ви вболіваєте? Ні за кого. Ну, але коли мені запропонували вибрати з тих претендентів, хто там реально претендує, то я вибрав Максима Вашєва Грава. Так що в партії з Дубовим я вболіватиму за Максима. Хоча абсолютно нічого проти Дубова немає, ну, але так цікавіше. Prediction, окей. My choice, Максим. Yes, I have seen the situation, окей. Player. I don't know. In drafts, probably Yuri Bobkov. Because I lost him almost every game. But I played only one game in live, other online. Dubo Vashir, okay. So, Vashir wants to demonstrate how to win against Dubo. So usually he plays e4. Okay, main move is e4, but okay, he can play something close as well. What will he play? I'm not sure. Probably d4 he will play. Dark mode, okay. But I don't know how to. Lichess, it's not easy. Aha, Lichess had dark mode, but okay, I don't know how to improve this. Amin played against Carlson, Aronian Artemyev. Nickname and choose dark mode. Aha. Nickname. Go to background. Yes. Dark, okay. Aha, good, okay. And, so now. I did correctly, yes? Is it okay now? Good. Much better, okay. Thanks for recommendation. I am completely beginner in such functions. Yes, I agree. And this is more pleasant for eyes. And it's possible to see board in more clear way. If you stream mobile, make you master. Master of what? Technology. Okay, thank you. Okay, I will try to be obedient pupil. What was the name of the drafts players? Yuri Bobkov. B, like Boris. Not P, but double B. Bobkov. Like Boris or Brussels, B. Like Bobby Fischer. Some blitz games. Surely not today. Today I would prefer to drink some wine and relax. I have romantic mood before New Year. So, three rounds more. And now... Wine, yes. Double wash here. White or red is better, okay. Depends of my mood or depends what I have in the bar. I will choose. F11? F11 I should press. Where is F11? F11. Paragraph 3 party. Hello again. So everybody can hear me well? I see that Levon lost again and probably he has no chances to win the tournament anymore. And Nepomniachtchi lost against another Uzbekistan player. This variation, D3. This is theory. But according to my knowledge, Queen E6 was interesting move here. I'm sorry for some technical problem. Queen E6 played Motelyov here. But now I'm back. Everybody can hear me? Okay, no problem. Okay, but now as well, right? Okay, good. So, as I remember, Queen E6 here is the main move in move 21. Rook AC8, H4, King G2, Rook D7, Rook E4. Queen E5, blunder. Rook G4, he just blundered rook. Well, okay, in blitz. Martirosyan lost, so terrible finish for Armenia. Alexeyenko, Kirill. Bishop h5 line. Bishop h5, it was favorite line of Pentala Hare Krishna. 22. What is this? Why not b5? Can somebody explain me if I'm not understand. In move 31. In my opinion, if you are playing blitz and c b5, and so you need to push it without any thinking. Okay, very strange moment, not to push b5. Okay, now C line, black has control. Okay. Okay, what else? Carlsen won. Carlsen, what is doing? Sicilian, he is playing. B6 line. I played against him B6 in different position. After D4, C takes D4, Knight takes D4, and I played B6 here. He won this position. Okay. Okay, so Lichess. Ah, but how? They are playing now. So round, 2 rounds left. Just 2 rounds left. Sí, me gusta jugar en solo. Acuerdo, muy bien. Gracias. So 2 rounds left. Who is leading? Dubov leading or who? Probably they share. Yeah, Dubov. Okay. Okay. So Dubov. Second Artemyev. And then MVL, okay. Okay, so Maxim did strange opening choice against Dubov. So any advantage with white, even slightly balls. Half, Dubov, Sí, okay, muy bien. Gracias. Okay, so only 2 rounds left to have a champion. Firuzja. In 10 minutes. Тубов Феружа. Привет. А, Дудаулс. Magnus playing against Nepo. Oh, it will be very interesting to see. Certainly, I will choose Magnus against Nepo. Camera tan pequeñito. Okay, I'm not. Nu esu ekspertu. Proxima ves voi aprobar mejorarlo. Nu sé cum hacerlo. Estoy un principante în Twitch. Perdone-me. With the setting away. Yes. How many language? Okay, it depends of you. It depends of level. Okay. At the moment, I'm trying to learn Hungarian language. Okay. It's my new hobby. Gracias. Yes, I'm giving online lessons. Sure. Yes, but it's quite interesting. For example, I can never suppose that. Yes, I can never suppose that, for example, word Polgar means citizen in Hungarian language. It was a real surprise for me. And there are many more surprises. Okay, at the moment, I would like to choose. Where is Magnus? Ah, what is this? It's another tournament, so it's okay. Playing right now. Yes, but it looks okay. Bartil, Teodoro, it looks like different tournament. Ah, no, I'm not. But okay. Where is game? How can I see games? Of leaders, because I see something strange. Volokitin. Okay, but where is Magnus? Where is Dubov and something strange? Aronian. I see now totally other names. F5 to refresh. Refresh the chess probably. No. Links are not allowed. Why? Maybe it's. Click standing and choose players. Standing. Okay. Okay, and how can choose players? Dubo. Okay. Okay, but it's standing. Pairings. Board parents. Ah, not pay.
in the top. Okay, can I back to the chess? Sorry. Okay, just a moment. Let's just Okay, but what to do? How to see games of leaders? Online chess lessons. Okay, so don't. Yes, but okay. Parley Gras, Cossack, Halkias. Refresh. Okay, I'm refreshing, but sounds really strange. Scroll down. Click on 11 games. 11 games. 11 games. No, it's 11. 11. Where is 11? What I need to do? It's very strange for me. Maybe it's better to choose follow chess. Lichess. World Blitz Championship. I should. Ah, yes, now. Yes, now something. Непомнящий Карлсон. Yes, surely we will see it. Okay, so my choice is Карлсон Непомнящий. What will play Magnus? E4 again? And Petrov again? Yes, world champion rematch. So if Jan wins, so he will declare it world champion immediately. Berlin. Interesting idea. Yes, it was very interesting game in Rapid. Yes. Ah, Magnus will retire. Okay. Surely. No, it's not true. I lost game before the attempt of doping test. It was my game against Kamsky in last round in Chess Olympiad 2008. So, and after the game, somebody came his proposition doping test. I was so angry and with my loss. So, okay. Nepo can win everything. So if he win now, it's mean that he will be the happiest guy in the world. But in Petrov, I don't think he will win. If Magnus will play e4, of course. Happy. Okay, I'm quite happy, but sometimes it's important to win, to be in a bigger level of happiness. About Dubai, everybody forgot already. And I have strange feelings that victory in Dubai didn't bring any happiness to Magnus. I don't know why. It's something like paradox, but it doesn't look happy after winning of match in Dubai. Ah, in game one, in night end game, okay. I didn't analyze it, but it's very interesting. Knight f3, d5, g3. Yes, I remember. Okay, but d3. Yes, King's Indian attack. So white plan knight bd2, e4. And not so big choice. Okay, a3 is possible to prepare before in Nakamura style. He played d4. Okay. So we'll see if Jan will become happiest guy of the world. Sí, acuerdo, acuerdo muy bien. Pero ahora estoy siguiendo de partida. Caballo a5, quiere c5. Catalano, righty opening or something like this. But anyway, it looks like white is slightly better after c4. Because their pieces are more comfortable. So all pieces are natural. Black has knight on a5. It's a little bit... Okay, nothing special, but more pleasant to play with white in this position, in my opinion. So c takes d5, I suppose. If knight takes d5, knight e4 is possible. But black has contraplay with bishop a3 idea somewhere. C takes d5, he took. Bishop takes d5. Knight d3. Yes. Favorite piece of Oleg Romanishin. Knight on d3. Takes. Bishop a3 looks very logical. But maybe he needs to calculate takes, takes, and b4 after bishop a3. If knight c6, knight c4, something like this. If queen takes a2, knight d6, not possible because queen d5 check. Okay, so if maybe if not before knight c6, okay, queen b3, but this is just draw. Bishop d6. A little bit strange choice. For me, bishop a3 looks more natural, but okay, bishop d6 is possible as well. Yes, I will continue, surely I will continue. So, I finished it with game 8, and score was plus 2 in favor of Alekhin. And game 9 was really interesting, so surely I will continue this. Okay, at the moment Magnus is slightly better, so... e5 maybe, but e5 queen c1, queen b7, ah, knight b4, okay, the and e5 was more aggressive. Instead, knight b4 in move 19. Now, slightly better for white. So Magnus have chance to be happy again after knight e5. Bishop takes f6. Very original decision. Rook d1. Not everybody knows, but somebody knows probably already. And I hope somebody likes bet for Jan. Takes. Unpleasant endgame. But okay, still chances for draw. Rook c8 and rook c6, but unpleasant because white has plan knight h4, knight f5. Rook c2, b4. Good chances for win for Magnus. No, knight will not go to f5, white will just take pawns. Okay, now king f1, I suppose. To stop bishop takes e3. Oh no, he exchanged pawns. Okay, still very good chances for win, of course. Rook f5. If rook a5, knight g4 is possible. Okay, f4 is possible as well, but knight g4 is more elegant. Knight a5 now. Rook f3, oh, also possible. Rook takes b3 now is possible. Ah, rook g3 at the end. Knight b4, rook b4 and rook g3, so game is over. So Jan is not the happiest guy in the world. Another masterpiece from Magnus. Well, what is doing Dubo? Congratulations to Magnus. D3. Dubo is losing or not? D2 and king f8. Ah, bishop d5. Okay, it looks like totally losing after rook d8. Rook d8 now. Ah, but he promote. Ah, even. Yes. Bravo. Firushev is winning. Everybody can hear me, I hope. Is it everything okay? Dubo lost. So what about Maxim? Ah, Maxim draw. Aha, so Maxim still have a chances.
What about Duda? Ah, Aronian. What about Aronian? Ah, Aronian is winning. Ah, so knight g2 is possible now. Well, good. So Duda has a chances, but difficult to say if it's winning. Probably winning. But it should be winning. King b2, king a2. Yes, Duda will win. Okay. Yes, and king b3 is coming. a5, king c5, trousers. It's winning. Okay, so before last round, everything is unclear. Easy, black will transfer. This is even more easy. My idea was black will transfer to bishop on a6 and then to change two pawns against bishop, but he chose another way to win. So many decisive games in penultimate round. In leading group, I mean. Yes, Dubov lost. But frankly speaking, I don't understand why he accepted draw, or he offered a draw after queen takes c5. It was nice position in for Dubov, in my opinion. He could try to win it, or at least play. Okay, much more easy to declare is from the table. Not so easy to play. Five players, wow. Magnus has half point behind. You can chess the okay, so I would prefer to be here, because I'm not a big expert, so I'm afraid to make something wrong, and the stream will disappear again. So, tie breaks also, okay, maybe. Everything is possible. Aronian, Dubov, Firuzja, Duda, and MVL. Okay. Only two players, like in Reddit, probably. But okay, it's not a question for me. I know that in Rapid only two players. Ще ніхто не виграв, ще 5 лідерів перед останнім туром. Будуть грати ще. Будемо дивитися, хто виграє. Артем'єв Олс. Навіть 6 лідерів, кажуть. How won Aronian? Evans Gambit declined. Bishop b6.
also possible. Crazy. Who is crazy? And who is normal? Always important question. If you want to understand who is crazy, or what is crazy, it's important firstly to understand who is normal, or what is normal. Fisher? Crazy. Why? Because he stopped to play chess after having the title, or because of another reason. Okay, but he could continue to play without this anti-Semitic. I don't know, is it true at all, but okay, it's a topic which I hardly want or hardly can discuss about. Gauss curve is normal, okay, I will know. He returned, yes. Not many expected. Okay. He's strong. Well, thank you, but unfortunately, I have no 14 points after 10 rounds. Yes, unfortunately, he is not together with us. That's a pity, but that is true. Very creative, but very unstable at the same moment. I mean, Bahadur Jabala. Bad tiebreak rules, okay, but okay, maybe it's bad, but it wasn't me who prepared these rules. G4 in first move. G4. Where G4? Okay. I played B4 twice against Li Chao and won both of these games. But then lost after B4 against Giri. Friend. No, okay. I have no close contact with Giri. Okay. After five moves, it's might. Okay. It was who we find did the same in. If I friend with Anand, also not okay. I don't mean that something wrong with relation, but we have just no special contact. How many languages? Okay. English, Ukrainian, Russian, Turkish, Spanish, Czech, and okay. What is your favorite time format?
1.5 hour plus 30 minutes for whole the game without any 40 moves and blah blah blah. So this is my favorite time control for classic. Playing only chess, okay. I don't know if it's a good idea, but what is my native language? Ukrainian, of course. Because I'm Ukrainian. So, should I refresh? Maybe another round? Aha, 20 minutes ago, so when will be round 21? No, I don't like Fischer chess. 5 plus 2, 3 plus 2 is okay, blitz for me. 10 minutes to next round. Okay, we'll wait. I don't know, nobody knows what, and it's not possible to check it. If I am playing, also many things depends on my mood, so I am hardly can be considered like stable player. Yes, sure, it's good for chess. It's very useful practice. Okay. Moro, it's a good Go player, but I have never seen that he playing drafts. Badur, okay, I'm stronger than him. In my opinion, okay, he can disagree with me, of course, and he can try beat me again, but Carlsen against Vashier, oh. Moro, okay, he's playing Go, as I know, but I'm not totally sure, okay. Chess is the most popular now, okay, probably. Yes, it was one of my best game in my chess career. Chigorin against Gelfand. So Carlsen against Vashier. Carlsen with black, so as I understand, because Vashier should play white or not. Okay, so we'll see. We are waiting. And training English. Ah, English. Okay. Okay, coaching. Okay, understand. Playing bullet, probably something like banter chess. Really? Okay, actually in drafts I'm not strong. Okay, candidate of masters. So we'll see. No, no.
I'm not almost not using chess engine for analysis. Okay, it's too much for me. Sometimes I have used Komodo, sometimes Stockfish, but only a few times and for very, very short period. Yes. Is Jabawa a good player? Okay, probably. Okay, but he is weaker than me, in my opinion, at least. Okay, he can disagree, but okay, I am candidate of master, so he probably first category player. It is drafts Shashki. Checkers, different names. Dama, depends of language. Yes. No, poker I have never tried. World number, okay, it's not real. Damas in Portuguese and Espanol, in Czech language, Dama, in Polish language, Warszabe. Okay, I don't know a lot about Marion Tinsley. Okay, I had this name, but okay, he at least he played English checkers. Well, it's not, it's different rules. I'm not playing this. I'm playing, if 64 board, I'm playing Russian checkers or Brazilian, where it's possible to take back and some other rules. But the English checkers, which played Marion Tinsley, I almost never played. Card game preference, yes. Preference and Belot, I played a lot of time when I was more young than now. Jeu de Dames, yes, Jeu de Dames. That's true. No. According to professionals, no. 64, yes, because but they are playing with unusual first position. Okay, Maxim. I told that I choose. My choice was Maxim. Okay, I didn't follow yesterday what happened, so I see only today. Only a few games. Artemyev Vashier was played. Not so on G3. Okay, it's happened with everybody. Everybody can have bad day during the tournament, especially in Blitz. Krawczyk won against Erigaisi. Levon is winning. Oh, Levon is winning. With black. Okay, we'll see. Everything is possible. Shorty. Okay, I tried only one time, but it was problem that during the game I couldn't understand which pieces are mine and which pieces are from my opponent, so I decided it's totally enough for me and stop it to do it. So I'm not shoggy player. Go to round 21. Okay, I will try. Okay. No, not yet. Not yet. Vashier Carlson. Mm-hmm. Anti-Marshall, but not rook b8 anymore. Bishop b7, rook e8, yes, it's normal. It's good idea, I think, because white is slightly better and without special risk. So it's good position. Knight g3 or bishop d2, c3, okay, it's also possible. Knight e3, okay. Okay. Knight e7, favorite plan of Magnus. So knight g6 or c5, c4 in some moment. If knight h4, d5 can be considered. Knight g6. Okay, so no special problem for Magnus. But okay, white is solid as well. Knight g4, I expect him. Interesting idea. I like knight g4 here. He played knight h2, I would play knight g4. Knight h2, now, now d5, it's principle. Yes, he played this. So knight g4 was better, because knight takes g4, a takes g4, and white is ready for g5. Yes, now d5, if e takes d5, knight takes d5, queen f3, black has knight h4. But queen e4 and c6 probably. Queen e4 only move. Ah, knight takes e3, queen takes b7, knight takes g2, and looks dangerous for white. But maybe it's not totally clear, but in Blitz with such a bad king, it's... So I don't like what is doing Maxim. So he has a real problem with g2 square. Probably he just missed knight h4. As queen g4 is possible, but black can take on e3 and take on g2 and queen e4. Knight e3 and knight g2. And it looks very dangerous for white, because queen is really weak. Black can take on d3 also. But if take on d3, queen d5 is possible to go to endgame, and in endgame, even without two pawns, white still have chances. Yes, now queen d5 is important move to force trade of queens. Rook g4. Wow. Interesting. Not sure that this is good, but for example, if queen take h3, white has queen d5, and not so easy to protect pawn f7, because if rook e6, queen takes a8. So rook g4. Now it's very unclear. Maybe queen takes d3 was not the best. After rook e4, probably black could just play knight f4, something like that. Knight f4, white will take twice. And after queen g5, rook g4. So very unclear position, especially for blitz. Because black has many weakness as well. So f7 is weak, and knight on g2 is in danger. If rook b8, for example, queen d5, problem with knight on g2. So queen h3, and now queen d5, it's very unpleasant. Queen d5, rook g3, what does he doing? Queen d5 was very strong, and okay, this is blitz, of course. But after queen d5, it looks like, okay, I don't see what was defense after queen d5. Because if black allows take on f7, it will be mate. So rook e6 is only move, but after rook e6, white is just taking the rook. So Maxim could win in one move after queen d5 was winning immediately. Now it's a totally unclear position. Now black is better. Not better, maybe even winning, because too many pawns. Yeah, so just one move for total happiness. Rook e6, okay, but knight e1, it's some surrealistic. Rook g3, so but okay, still some play. Ten seconds has Magnus, so everything is possible yet. F takes, why not queen takes? Rook d6, rook g6 probably. Very bad position for Maxim, but okay, still some chances. Rook f1 is coming. Objectively, much better for black, of course. Queen e6, queen f7 he played. Oi! King h3, king h1. So he winning.
And he is world champion. Bravo, Maxim. Congratulations. So Maxim won. Incredible game. Ah, tie break, yes. And who will be opponent for Maxim? What was the blunder by Black? Okay, many blunders, but okay, let's start to see from this moment. Okay, here Queen c6 is possible, just protect the pawn. So Queen f6 he played, he gave the pawn, and then okay. Now many, okay, so it's hard to analyze this because they played in just second, but okay, many mistakes was in this game. Queen d5 was winning. So Levon lost, so and opening is okay, so knight h2 d5, very original, so objectively queen takes h3, rook b8, yes, rook b8 was more solid for Black here instead of queen takes d3. But position is still unclear. Okay, according to computer, much better for Black, but okay, in practical game it's not so easy to play because there are many opportunities and not so easy to choose correct. There are problems with f7 and with knights, so it's not easy. Duda Alireza tie. But only two can play tie break, isn't it? То взяв перше місце, тайбрейк буде. Пишуть, що Дуда буде грати проти Вашьєра на тайбрейку. Хто з них візьме перше місце? Той, хто виграє. How won Дуда? Thank you. So remember me game which I lost against Valery Salov with black and queen's gambit except. Also in the end he had bishop on f6 and decisive attack. Dubogiri. Dubogiri didn't play even. So they agreed to draw in this position. Okay, his choice. If anybody knows what was the reason not playing, probably they fixed it some price or what. Okay, it's not a question for me, so I am surprised as well. Protesting against rule, okay, his choice. No, I have no favorite player. I don't know. Probably because I like to surprise the people. So. Memory in chess, very important. Serious book I never written yet. Something I written, but it wasn't something serious which I would be proud of. In 10 minutes, okay. So, should I take 10 minutes break? Who do you think will win? Okay. I told already that I root for Maxim. Okay, so. Play game. I don't want to play now. I'm tired. Okay, just follow. Okay, I will follow the chess. So tie break. Tie break. So I can see tie break and in 10 minutes. So should I wait 10 minutes? I don't know. You can ask to Maxim why he doesn't play online so much as other strong players.
But at least he demonstrates that anti-marshal for white is not so terrible possible win against Magnus. The same demonstrated Jan Nepomniachtchi against Duda in brilliant way, but in rapid. One-zero. Okay, probably. Yes, I played probably a few games in, but not more. It's not my favorite game showing. No, I have no. Okay, I have no tournaments which I agreed already, so probably I will play somewhere, but I don't know. Okay, in my screen it's written that in 8 minutes will be tie break. Ah, who won Amon's Woman Blitz, I mean? Somebody knows? Rapid won Alexandra Kostenyuk, if somebody can hear me. Ah, Pakistan. Ah, Pakistani. It's not Pakistani, it's... It's Kazakhstan. Asabaeva. Ah, Bibisara. Okay. Yeah, okay, I am not sure how serious I am fighter for world championship title, but of course, if situation with COVID will be improved, I would be happy to come back to chessboard. Rapido Blitz, okay, I like, yes. No, I have no vaccine. Yes, I remember this much, yes. But and he won the tournament in Prague 2002. Against Barev, it was Slav defense with bishop f5 or what? Is it this game or another one? Yes, I played many times against Karpo. Official and also training games. No, I never played Fischer, and I have never seen him. Only videos, photographs, games, but personally, I have never seen Fischer in life. Yes, Hubner won against Kasparov. It was King's Indian with g3, line c6, and queen b6. It was in this tournament, Gary lost two games. Firstly, against Kamsky, and then against Hubner. And his number, according drawing of lots, was 8 in this tournament. Kamsky was 5. So 5 played with white against 8. And won. Gata won. His only game against Kasparov. Against Karpo, slight minus, but not a big minus against Karpo. Who is the strongest? I don't know who is the strongest. Okay, I don't remember. It was Slav defense. I outplayed him. I had two bishop advantage. If it was really this game against Barry. In one moment, what is my name in Lichess? Pizamo. Positive score. I don't know. Okay, maybe, but okay. In Magnus, my score is approximately equal. But if mix everything together, rapid, blindfold, blitz, rapid, I played about 50 games against Magnus. So in 1 minute they will start. Thank you. Okay, so we are waiting this show. Who will play in first game? Three plus zero, I'm not playing. Three plus two, I'm playing very rarely, only chess, but 3+1, I tried to play in Title Tuesday, but without special successes. For me, it's real chess, okay. Even I'm playing drafts, okay, it's hardly I can declare that this is just for fun. So, okay, my level is not so strong, but my attitude, it's So if I lost, I'm not happy. Okay, it's possible, but I don't remember this moment. Should I refresh? Tie break 1 minute ago. I need to see tie break. But where is game? I cannot see game. Where is game? Unfortunately, I cannot see game. Two minutes more. Ah, okay. Yes, aha. Maxim play with white. I played a very interesting match against Magnus in Leon. I lost it finally, but it was extremely interesting. Okay, pyjama, it's something like underwear, like pyjama. So e4, c5, knight off, we will see. Or what? We'll play Duda. Or you play e5 against Maxim. Who knows? Well, so we are still waiting. Hello. So we are waiting, a little bit boring. Maybe better to close the eyes and open if something will happen on the board, something very interesting. I'm waiting for Duda, okay. So long, I'm sleeping. I see e4, e5. Spanish. This real.
Knight c3, yes, if bishop beats g4, bishop e3. But knight a5 is also possible, very popular line. Bishop a2, bishop e6. Knight b8. Knight b8 is possible as well, and here Anand again saw played knight g5.
Bashir played more solid. a4. Interesting. Rook b8. Because before knight d5, before knight d5, he wants probably to take on d5 and play rook b8. Yes, but this is not exactly Breyer, because knight b8, knight d7 is Breyer, but a5 immediately also possible, of course. A4 is very concrete move, and probably this is even novelty. But what is planned now? Knight e3, probably knight c5, bishop c4, no, c3 he played. Who will take? Pawn or bishop? Pawn, probably. Bishop, okay. Not easy to guess move, but okay. Bishop on c3 is active, and if c6, knight takes e7, and rook e1, so d5, it's hardly possible. Knight c5, more logical, very concrete move, but the planes so fast, not novelty. Ah, Bakro played it, okay. So I don't know theory so well as you. Against whom played Bakrot? D4. Knight, bishop, knight. Slightly better for white, but black has his trumps as well. For example, queen b8, queen b6 is possible pawn for black, and because knight on c5 is quite strong, so it's not so easy. Certain queen e8 is also possible now with idea attack. Yes, he played this against Vojtašek, and now a4 is hanging, and same time c6 is threat. If, for example, b3, black has c6, and if bishop c4, queen takes e4. So at least necessary to calculate. Probably queen c2 was not accurate move. Probably rook e1 was better, something like this, because now I don't know. White has idea knight b5, knight b3. Knight b5 was my idea. Bishop takes b5, a takes b5, c3, bishop takes bishop c6 intermediate move. But it's not clear because queen e5, and then after taking on c3, black has a4, and this pawn can be knight b3, knight b3, so it looks like equal position. After queen takes b3, bishop takes c3, and okay, this looks like more or less drawish. C6 is possible as well, but now queen d4 is possible, so white is not losing the pawn. Now, probably white is even slightly better, but okay, not serious. After bishop c4, black has bishop e6.
engine says, okay, is it important what says engine for me? It's not important. Especially if two strong players playing in blitz, it's engine. Bishop e6, I like here. It looks quite drawish. Yes, keep playing this. Takes on a2, takes on e4. Maxim is so tricky. After rook takes b2, rook d3, and black probably losing two pawns. So suddenly maybe white has small chances for win. Okay, theoretically this endgame is draw, of course, but blitz, everything is possible. Rook b4 now, it's interesting idea. With pawn on d5 to block rook d3 was more tactical. Now, okay, it's still playable. Anyway, it's drawish, of course. Yes, rook b3. If rook takes d4, rook b4, yes. Better time for Maxim, but okay, in this position it's not important. So draw in first game. Two rounds in tiebreak, so if somebody win, it will be end of this comedy. Okay, so I will come back in 3 minutes. I'm here. So, yes. Queen's Gambit accepted. B3 line. Very quiet line. Slightly better for white. Bishop f3 is natural. Rook c1. Okay, bishop f3 now looks logical, although probably knight d2 f3 is possible as well. He played this. Slightly better for white, but no Grünfeld, no. He can play something else. Even Fischer played Queen's Gambit accepted. So now bishop d3 is interesting. This idea if e5, knight f5. If knight c6, knight c6. Unfortunately, white can. Okay, white can play knight takes c6, bishop takes c6, knight e5, bishop takes e5, bishop takes e5, if queen d5, rook takes c6, queen takes c6. Bishop takes f6, g takes f6, queen g4 check, king h8, bishop e4, and slightly better. Yes, he played this. Bishop d3, and now variation, rook d8. I calculated knight c6, but rook d8 is also possible. So what to do? Queen e2, yes, not losing the piece, because if e5, white has bishop f5. But not fact that this is advantage. e5 is good move, because after bishop f5, black has queen somewhere, and white need to go queen c2, and queen on c2 is not so good. But yes, queen e7 and knight bd7. And position, I like black, because knight on c2 is not. Okay, maybe equal, but okay, now knight c6 or knight bd7? Knight bd7 in blitz, I would prefer. Ah, g6 firstly, okay, same idea, yes. Okay, now it's game for three results, because white has a very bad knight on c2. And bishop on h3, probably g3, knight, bishop g2 is correct plan now. Yes, he played this, so I guess many moves, strangely enough. And what will play Maxim? Rook c8, the most natural. Ah, well, yes, knight takes e5 doesn't work. Knight f6 he played. Also interesting idea, because now if bishop g2, knight g4 is possible. Also rook f1, maybe nothing terrible for white, but knight e1. Yes, he want to improve his knight, but now knight c5 is possible. Like idea. Ah, knight c5, rook takes d6, sorry. Queen d6, bishop takes e5. So it's nightmare for black. So not easy for black, because knight d3 now is idea. So black needs to protect pawn e5 somehow, and this is not so easy. Maybe h6 if knight d3, knight g5. Yes, this is possible. But after h6, white can play bishop g2, bishop c8. Strange move at all. So white can take, or white can play bishop g2 as well, because after knight g4, knight d3 is possible. And black has problem with pawn on e5 and also with diagonal g2 a1, a8. Yes, suddenly looks like Duda outplayed him, and not so easy. But after knight d3 now, knight g4 or knight d7, knight d3.
Knight g4, h3, knight f2, it's too risky for Blitz. So knight d7, I suppose he will play. But after knight d7, what? I take g3 in e4. Okay, I missed this trick, but I am not sure this is really strong. However, knight f4, for example, is possible. White certainly slightly better. After knight f4, he takes f3, bishop takes f3. Probably it's there is something more, but he took on f6. What is this? Very strange decision. Why? I don't understand. Okay, so he thinks that knight can be stronger than bishop, but it's not fact in this position. Rook ac8, it looks like equal. Okay, Magnus won something very similar against Jan, but it's a little bit another story. I would play knight f4 in move 25 instead. Now bishop a3 is possible, bishop e5, bishop a3 more natural too. Okay, but this is also possible. Now, okay, it looks like a drawish somehow. Queen e6, bishop c3 also possible. He wants, yes, a5, d1, so. What it means? We will see Armageddon. I am waiting for finish because I have interview now in 3 minutes. So if it will be draw again, I will not follow them. Draw again. So, okay. Clocks are stopped. So, thanks for attention. I will go to make an interview. Bye. And Happy New Year for everybody. Так. So, I'm here again. Can somebody hear me? Game is started already. Can somebody hear me? Okay. So, Vashier is white and he needs to win. Okay, so another Spanish we will see. Yes, e4 at least. Yes, another Spanish. Okay, I will do it after finish it this. So, interview, everything okay. But my wife wanted me to comment Armageddon, so I came back. So I will start interview a few minutes later. So again, same moves. So knight takes f6. And now d4 we have seen. And instead of queen c2, my proposition was rook e1. But he played queen c2 immediately without d4. Probably he wants just play b4 and take with bishop. But okay, bishop d7, black can prevent. Bishop d7, bishop takes e5, it's problem. Mm-hmm. So bishop takes e5 is the threat at the moment. So not so easy to understand what to do with black. Knight e6 probably, this idea, knight f4.
If b4 takes takes, knight f4. If g3, maybe c5. D4, d4, because bishop takes e5, bishop takes f3 was possible. But now, but bishop g4 I don't like, so knight e6 probably was better. Because now if e takes d4, knight takes d4, seems white won the important tempi. Because black anyway needs to play bishop d7, knight b5, so very dangerous situation for young Krzysztof. Everybody hear me well? I hope. Okay, so knight b5. Yes, but bishop g4 is bad. Okay, this is Armageddon, so I cannot demand good quality of moves. But now it's a4, even b4 is possible now. But before knight d7 and knight b6, so probably b4 not the best. Although even there, after knight d7, knight b6, for example, rook a3, knight b6, bishop c6, black has problem with his rook. Yes, this is Armageddon, yes, and Maxim needs to win. So b4 looks logical if knight d7, rook a3, if knight b6, bishop c6, and try to play against bad rook. Play queen e3. Now b4 is threat, but black can play queen b8. Yes, bishop c6. Okay, still black in trouble because rook. Not Armageddon. First to make victory wins. So it's not Armageddon. Well, rook fd1. In some moment, e5 is possible. Okay, rook a d1. Not so usual. Probably he wants to have a rook on e1 to prepare e5. Okay, much better for white. So black made mistake, in my opinion, bishop g4. In my opinion, knight e6 was correct move. But okay, this is blitz. So position is very dangerous for young Krzysztof because white has many plans to improve. Rook fe1, e5. And white has much better time. It's also important. Okay, they are playing without any increments. Okay, if without any increments, white can just win this position by tie. What is this? No, it's something wrong in the board. Takes b actually rook takes b6, e d6. Clock is stopped. What's going on? Position correct. Okay. What can I do? What is correct? Okay, so here's the question. Knight e6 is a very good move with idea knight f4 or with idea if g3 to play c5. But anyway, probably after g3, c5, knight d2, white is slightly better. And then knight c4. Refresh, okay. I will refresh. It's a good idea, so. No, no. Rook takes b6. This position. Okay, looks like very close to win for white. h4, for example, or even b6 is possible. b6. B7. He is winning. G5. Okay. Looks like easy win for white. H4, for example. Yes, he played this. No chances for young Krzysztof, so looks like Maxim is champion. Did he can take on h5 even? Yes, he did. Time to resign. Bravo, congratulations, Maxim. Okay, so now, yes, thank you. Thank for everybody. I wish a wonderful new year.